Hey everybody, hope everybody's doing well. Let's get up, let's get our warm up and play. We know the routine now, right? Come on, let's go, march it up. Add your own intensity. Fast, slow, somewhere in between. Keep it up a little longer. Come on, get those arms in it. Let's get those knees up with a tap and upper body twist. As high up as you can. Get those knees as high up as you can. Really feel your core tightening up. Think about your belly button. Tighten it up. Keep it up a little longer. Come on, we can do this. And back to marching. Get those hamstrings warmed up. Keep it up. To marching and march. Come on, jumping jacks, full jacks, modified jacks, seal smacks. You pick. Keep it up, full. Come on, modified seal smacks. Pull it back. Let's go. Come on. Couple more. You could do this. Don't quit. Don't quit. Come on. Back to marching. Nice wide stance, folks. Let's punch it out. Let's have some fun. Jab, jab, jab. Big punch. Punch, punch, punch. Jab, jab, jab. Go. Your own pace. Come on. Find your groove. Keep your knees soft. Come on, uppercuts. Feel it in the obliques right here. Come on, boom, boom, boom. Tuck in your belly button. You got it. Looking good. Now, let's get ready to reach, reach. Feel that stretch in the low back. That's it. Go, go. Let's go. Keep it up. Arms overhead. Both. Boom, boom, boom. And 12. Come back to marching. Nice job. Settle, arms out to the side. Little tiny circle forward. Come on. Let's move those shoulders. And back. Forward. And back. Big circles back. And big circle forward. Now let's warm up those wrists before we get to work. Arms out, open, close. Make a fist up and down. Left and right. Now try to turn them both in the same direction. Really exaggerate it. Make it nice wide circles. Let's go on the other side. Now do whatever you like. A little orchestra move here. Shake it off. Let's get to work. 40 seconds on, 15 seconds off. First move is going to be a squat, sit, stand, push, pull. So if you have a small weight, you're gonna hold it up to your chest. If you don't have a weight, body movement is okay. This is what it looks like. You're gonna get to your chair and your butt leaves the direction it comes out, right? The butt comes way out. You sit, keep your back as upright as you can. Come up, push, pull. And back down again, push, pull. Get ready to go. And let's go, come on. All the way down, up, push, pull. Nice, easy movements, very graceful. Not about speed. And up. Come on, push, pull. And rest. 15 second rest. Let's give our body something to do while we're sitting here. Let's get ready to go. One more set. And let's go. Launch. Up. Push, pull. And down. Knees and toes pointed forward. Keep an eye on the whole movement. Keep it up. Too late to quit. 5 seconds left. Don't stop. Nice job. Okay, from our chair, let's get back in our chair. You're going to scooch up to the front of your chair. Your legs are going to be straight out. For additional challenge, if you want, take one leg. Put it at 90 degrees, you're gonna lift one leg at a time, hold it for 2 seconds, and then bring it back down. Please don't rest, try not to rest it. Come back up and down. Up and down, let's get ready. And let's go, up, hold, and down. Put both legs straight out for additional challenge. If this hurts your back, bring that leg up. Too late to quit, come on. Keep it up. And rest. Let's get ready to do the other leg. Ready and launch. Keep it up. Almost done. Nice job. Let's get up. We're going to do our lateral leg kicks. I'm going to show you from two sides here. This, I'm going to be lifting one leg at a time. So I'm showing you lifting my right leg. My left leg is not tight. My left knee is not tight. It's soft. And I'm just coming up a little bit, keeping my torso as straight as possible. Again, let me show you from here. This leg, knee is soft, coming up, holding my my torso straight as I can, keeping that plumb line. Let's get ready. One set on each side. Use your chair for stability. It's okay. Come on. Let's go. Knees soft. Getting your adductors, your abductors, in addition to this leg, is doing a lot of work because it's holding you up. Your quads and your calves are working. Nice, simple exercise. And rest. Let's get ready to do the other side. Knees are soft, right? And let's go. And rest. Nice job. All right. Next step, it is back kicks. So again, the standing knee is going to be soft. You're going to pull, keep this leg at 90 degrees. Kick it out to the back. Make sure you feel that extension here in your hip, that stretch, and your butt should really tighten up really hard here. So back and back. Let's get ready. One leg at a time. Use your chair for stability. It's okay. Come on, let's go. It up, straight back. Really, you should feel it really tight here, but such an important move. Keep that leg at 90 degrees, and let's get ready to switch. Let's get ready, shake it off. And 90 degrees, punch it out. Come on. Feel that extension in the hip. Tighten your butt. Nice job. Let's move our attention up to our upper body right now. We're gonna do some simple bicep curls. So if you have your weights, you can do that, do it with the bands. You're simply going to lock in those elbows, alternating bicep curls. Engage the core, bend your knees. Don't stand straight, bend your knees a little bit. Tighten your core as you're doing this. Let's get ready. And let's go. Keep those elbows tight. Nice job. Rest. Roll the shoulders back and down.
Get ready to do that again.
And let's go. Alternating curls. That's it. Keep it up. Too late to quit. Come on. We're almost done. Nice job. Let's give our core a little bit of attention here before we do some push-ups. So we've done this one before. You're going to sit in your chair, scooch up to the front. Again, extend your legs forward in order to give some additional challenge. Your arms are either across your chest, in surrender position for additional challenge, or if you really want to go crazy, just bring your arms up over your head, come all the way back and forward. All the way back and forward. Get ready to go. I'm going to do all three. Across my chest, forward, all the way back on my chair, no cheating allowed. Surrender position, hands up, or just crazy, right over my head, all the way down. Think about your belly button. If you think about the muscle, it'll work harder. Nice job. One more set. Let's get ready. Now remember, cross the arms, surrender, or overhead. Let's go. All the way back, all the way forward. Think about your belly button. Suck it in. Come on. Rest. Nice job. Before we do any other exercise, I just want to do a couple of hip openers here. So what I'd like you to do is take your right leg, bring it up to your chest, clasp it with your finger, and squeeze it up, and squeeze it up, and let's hold that together. And let's open up our hip. Just nice big circles, just like that. Beautiful. Do the other leg. Pull it up. I love it. I'm moving my ankle to the music that I have going, but you might as well do that too. And open up that hip. Now that we're back in lockdown, dancing has stopped again. It's a terrible time. Perfect, shake it off. We're gonna be doing lunges today. We're gonna be doing them a little differently. So listen up. We are definitely gonna be using the chair for stability. Definitely using the chair. I'm gonna show you from two angles. I'm going to show you from here first. So I've got the chair. Let me get rid of this. And I'm going to really use that. I'm really relying on that chair. I'm going to carry The chair is on my left side. I'm going to be working my right leg. It's going to be a rear lunge. I'm going to carry my weight in my right hand. And I'm going to bring my right leg back as far as I can, as far as stable. Remember, I've always said this. But today we're going to add that little knee bend and come back. And come back. So from this side, right, left hand, holding onto that chair, rear leg comes back as far as you can, as long as you're stable. But this time, I really want you to try to get a little knee bend in there. So it's not about speed. You don't have to keep up with me on this one. You do your own pace. Come down as far as you can. If you can come down, don't put your knee on the floor though. Keep it up about an inch. But as long as you bend that knee, that's all I want to see. Let's get ready. And let's go. Right leg only. We're not alternating. We'll work the left leg in the second set. Bring that leg back, crack that knee down, and come back up again. Come back. And rest. And while we're resting, we're going to switch it around so that the chair is on the right side, really using the chair for stability. We're going to work the left leg. Your weight, if you have one, is in your left hand. Let's get ready. All the way back. Bring that knee down. Come back up. Keep it up. Come on, 10 seconds left. Too late to quit. Keep it up. Don't quit. And rest. Nice job. We're going to do a bent over row. So there's two ways I'm gonna show you on this one. If you have your weights or your band, you can do it from a skier's pose is what I refer to it as. Bent over, flat back, chin is down, neck is down, neck is in neutral, and you're going to raise your arms straight back and down, up and down. You can certainly do this just as nicely sitting from a chair, bent over, up and down, up and down. What you have to visualize is those shoulder blades closing and opening. Focus on your shoulder blades, nowhere else. Your arms are just coming up and down. And if you don't have any weights, you can do this. If you focus on the shoulder blades, I'm going to do it without weights. I've been doing a lot of training today, a little tired, so let's get to work. Fold forward, up and down, up and down. Come on, let's keep going. Shoulder blades closed and open. Shoulder blades closed and relax. Come on. Keep it up. Nice job. I know I mentioned push-ups earlier. I didn't forget. We're going to do push-ups next. I did not forget. Let's get ready. One. And pull. And down. And pull. Come on.
Come on, let's go. Almost done.
And nice job. Time for our push-up. So I'm going to adjust my camera. You. And there we go. Let's get ready. Find the wall. You know the move, right? It's across the chest line. Your hands are across the chest line. Find the width that's comfortable for you. You're going to lean up against the wall. This is what's comfortable. Come all the way down and up. If you want to go nuts today, you're going to come in, push off. And push off. Let's get ready. Ready? And go. Come down deep. And rest. Nice job, folks. Come on, one more. You're ready to go. Shoulders back and down, arms up, and let's go in. Cross your chest line. Don't put it up here. Really messes up your shoulders. Bring it down here. Go deep. Boom. Boom. Nice job. Nice job. Time for some agility work. Okay, agility work. So what are we going to do today for agility? All right, let me tell you what we're going to do. We are going to focus on my feet. We're going to do pitter patters. You're going to do pitter patter narrow, pitter patter wide, pitter patter forward and back. And or you can do jump, jump, jump. Jump, 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 hop, 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 back, back, forward, forward, dump, dump, dump. A combination of, okay? For the second one, we're gonna do our slides. Slide forward and slide back. Come on, big intensity here. Let's get ready. And pitter patter, come on. Pitter patter forward, pitter patter narrow. Hop, 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 hop. Bump, 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 bump. Keep going, don't stop, because I want to show anybody who's in their chair right now, you can actually do this. Pitter patter wide, forward, back. Hop, 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 hop. You can do this. Standing or sitting. Let's get ready for our zigzags. I'll show you how to do those from a chair as well. Let's get ready to go, guys. Ready? And let's go. Slide. Big, wide slides. Almost like a hop, and a hop. Go, 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 go. Go from your chair. You can do this. What you're doing is bring it up. Bring it up. Come on. To the side. To the side. Keep it up. I got things all over the floor here. Not much of workplace safety when it comes to me. And rest. Nice job. All right, folks, let's get in our chair. Let's do a little bit of yoga. Bring it down a bit. Let's do some stretching. Sit in our chair comfortably. Perfect. Legs are at 90 degrees, arms up. Look up, forward bend. Let your hands scooch along the floor here. Just slide along, bring them behind you as far as you can, and come back up. Very nice. One more time. Keep going rather. In back, two. Breathe deeply. Three. Four. Five. And come back. Let's get into a nice wide pose. Let's stretch. Now, you're sitting at the front of your chair. Try to fold at the waist. Come all the way down. Touch the floor if you can. Reach as far as you can go. Really feel that stretch on the inside of your legs. Hold. Hold. Let your head hang. And come on up. Bring your legs close together. Let's put our left hand on our right knee. Let's swing our right arm behind us. Let's take a look behind us as if we're backing up a car. And hold. And come back to center. The other side. Right hand, left knee, left arm, right around. Take a look behind you. Hold, hold, hold. And come back to center. Let's do a couple of neck exercises that I don't usually do, but let's try them anyway. Give me your feedback if these are okay. You should do it without touching your head. Come forward and look up. Come forward and up. And now let's turn to our left and try to look over our shoulders and come back to center and over our right. Look over your shoulder. Again, the other side. And back. And I'd like you to bring in your chin. Pull it in as you pull your shoulder blades back and down. Let's get up. Let's approach the high back of our chair. You're going to get a fighter stance and fold at the waist. Come down, grab hold of that chair. Try to get your head in between your arms and stretch. Keep your knees soft. And hold. Hold. Just a couple more here. Stay with me. And come on up. I've got the chair on my left side. I'm going to put my left leg on here. Perfect. My left arm onto my thigh, right arm across. Yeah, nice big stretch. Hold, hold, and come back up. Now, a couple of moves here. We're gonna fold at our waist. Come down, reach down with your right hand and feel that stretch. Put the right hand beside the left foot. Now with your left hand, I'd like you to lift it behind you and see if you could get a nice big stretch out of that. Look up to the sky. Hold, release, come back up again. Let's do it on the other side. Right leg on the chair, very nice. Right arm on the thigh, left arm over your head. Nice big stretch along the side. Love it. Come back, let's fold forward. Bring your left hand down to your right foot. Feel that stretch. Now take your right hand and bring it up, over, up, look up. Get a nice big stretch there. Hold. And release. And let's come up. A couple more stretches, folks. Come on, arms across the chest. Squeeze, let's open up that shoulder. Shake it off, other side. Squeeze. Bring your arms behind your back. Clasp your hands. Squeeze the shoulder blades tight, keep the knees soft. Tuck in the chin. Hold, squeeze those shoulder blades open. Nice job, everybody. Arms overhead. Arms overhead, look up, look up. Fold at the waist. Come down, keep your knees soft. Come down as far as you can. Hold. Keep holding. Bend your knees so that your thigh touches your chest. Roll your spine up. Come up. Roll your shoulders back and down. And you did a great job. You did a great job. I look forward to seeing you in person on Monday. All the best. Take care, everyone.